The Martin Baker MB5 is one of the most potential fighter flights of all time. Let us delve deeper into what were the key innovations and features of the Martin Baker MB5 fighter? What led to the invention of the impeccable MB5? Why is Martin Baker MB5 the best fighter aircraft? James Martin was an Irish engineer, and Captain Valentine Henry Baker was a civilian flight instructor who served in all three of the British armed forces during the First World War. And together they created history, the sensational Martin Baker. Martin Baker is a company formed by James Martin and Valentine Baker in the 1930s. They designed an unconventional, two-seat, low-wing monoplane design in the early 1930s as the MB1. They have been the world leader in the design and manufacture of ejection and crash-worthy seats for over 70 years since then. Their commitment to innovation and progress has redefined the landscape of technology. This family-run business has saved over 7,600 lives in our time and has been honored to receive 11 Queen's Awards. The notable inventory of Martin Baker was the Martin Baker MB3.
Its design was notable for its heavy armament of 6 20mm Hispano cannons.
Following its successful first flight, undertaken by Captain Valentino Baker, the next series of test flights revealed the MB3 to be highly maneuverable and easy to fly. But on the 12th of September 1942, the engine failed soon after takeoff, and Captain Baker, trying to save the aircraft by executing a difficult forced landing, crashed in a field and was killed. This fatal crash of the only prototype led to the cancellation of the program. The company faced an existential crisis as it lost the sole prototype of its highly efficient flight, Martin Baker, MB3. A creation that represented years of innovation. This loss came alongside the tragic passing of one of its founders, who had been the company's main pillar of support, and left James Baker feeling utterly shattered and uncertain about the company's future in the absence of Valentino. But James Martin was a man of core values. He was so humble and once said, "Understand when we are wrong and why. Use failure positively in everything we do." This probably is the value that built an identity for him, for that is exactly what he did. Despite his loss, he decided to build a better version of MB3. The design would carry over into a planned MB4, but this was canceled in favor of a moderate redesign in the form of the MB5. After multiple failures, the Martin Baker MB5 stands as the epitome of fighter aircraft excellence. With every failure, the company focused on its flaw and rectified it. This fighter flight is one of the best-reviewed flights with innumerable specifications. Operated by a single pilot, the MB5 is optimized for solo combat missions, ensuring swift decision-making. With a length of 37 feet 9 inches and a wingspan of 35 feet, the MB5 ensures a compact yet agile frame, allowing it to navigate through various terrains and combat scenarios with ease. Powered by a Rolls-Royce Griffin 83 V12 liquid-cooled piston engine producing a whopping 2,035 horsepower, the MB5 reaches a maximum speed of 460 miles per hour at 20,000 feet. This immense power ensures unmatched speed. Equipped with a six-bladed de Havilland constant speed contra-rotating propeller, the MB5 maximizes thrust efficiency, enhancing both speed and control during flight. With a range of 1,100 miles, the MB5 covers extensive distances, making it ideal for strategic missions and prolonged engagements without the need for frequent refueling. The MB5 can ascend to an impressive service ceiling of 40,000 feet, giving it a significant advantage in aerial battles, especially against enemy aircraft flying at lower altitudes.
The most highlighted was its armament. The Martin Baker MB5 can be armed with 4 20mm Hispano MK2 cannons, delivering devastating firepower, ensuring accuracy and efficiency in engaging enemy targets.
This engineering brilliance offers unparalleled performance that solidifies its status as the best fighter plane in its class. The flight was tested by Eric Brown, and he commented that Martin Baker MB5 was an outstanding aircraft. Eric Brown is a British Royal Navy officer and test pilot who flew 487 types of aircraft, more than anyone else in history. If serial production had been authorized, the aircraft would have served over Germany during the Second World War, but neither the MB5 nor its predecessors ever entered production, despite what test pilots described as excellent performance.